Woo!
I just dropped some people off that, and now I'm going empty up to Hakai. So, little rain showery in the mountains. We'll see what happens here. Hakai is 135 miles nautical. So, I'll let you hear the motor roar. Nootka traffic 684 is south departure, and then we're going to be left turn out for Tassis.
Thank you.
Okay, so this flight is Hakai Lodge from Nootka Sound. This is where we're at, Nootka Sound. It's 134 nautical miles. It's the estimated time and route is 1 hour and 22 minutes, and I should be there at 1:37. 1:40. Depending on the weather and the route, obviously. And Vancouver Island is finally getting some rain shower activity, so the preferred route would be straight down the Tassis Inlet. And then through the cut, GPS direct, but if you can't do that, then you have to go outside and around the coast. Out Esperanza. And then northwest up towards the Brooks Peninsula, over the Brooks Peninsula. And then Quatsino Sound, and then direct across, either up Quatsino and direct from there, or we'll just have to play it by ear. It's a good day to cycle carb heat a lot. Actually, every day is a good day to cycle your carb heat. There can be clear blue sky and you still gotta cycle carb heat. Nice to go up and over the mountains direct, but doesn't look like that's actually going to happen today. Looks like it's going to be a coastal run. But we'll see. Not really one of those days that you're going to get fog. It's just rain shower activity. Rain showers and clouds in the mountains. Coming down past this inlet, we're northwest bound, halfway down, 700 feet.
Thank you.
be nice if it opened up down here and you could go direct. But I had a feeling there's going to be clouds over the northwest end of the island here. But it is actually getting brighter. Take a peek over here and see what this looks like. Like today are tough to tell because you can get up into the island center of the island, the clouds would shut you down, so sometimes it's better just to go out of the coastline. And it's not that far out the coast. And then you go up the coast and you see if you can cut in. Actually better, more, a little more clear. It's a little bit out of the way, but I'd rather go a little out of the way and make it than go in and have to turn around. Coming out of Esperanza Inlet, kind of near Rogers Fishing Lodge and Newton Cove, and about to start transiting up the coastline. Cayucat sound. And I'm pointed straight ahead towards the Brooks Peninsula, so I'm basically just transiting down or northwest along the coastline. Oh, I can see. Nice out there. You can see that the landmass of Vancouver Island has a lot of cloud buildup on it and rain shower activity. That's kind of why I didn't want to go and cut the across the island, because sometimes it don't work. So this hopefully will be the better route. And the weather is supposed to be getting better as you get further north and west. So if I can't climb up and over the Brooks Peninsula, what you end up doing is you gotta go out and around it. And the Brooks Peninsula is, it's another 22 miles straight ahead, so this is Cayucan Sound coming up. And like I say, this is all Pacific Ocean. Unfortunately, I'm getting a tailwind right now. Fishing down there. It's got the feeling that it's going to be going around the Brooks Peninsula today. It'd be great if it just broke out in the blue sky and sunny here. I just climb up and go direct, which could happen. Actually, it looks like it might happen. That sky's looking a little lighter up here. We can only hope. We go down the coastline here. Zinging along. In the Brooks Peninsula, but I'm not quite sure. 15 miles to the Brooks, and I do believe I see it out there. It's a little deceiving because it's rain showery up ahead a little bit. Yeah, that's it up there.